Ladies and gentlemen, referee Jason Herzog has called a stop to this contest at 2:17 of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Slow Mike Rodriguez.
Co-main event slot, and man, did you deliver tonight. I know there's no wiping that smile off of your face. Congrats on a huge win tonight, my man.
Thank you. Feels good. Feels good to be back in the winning column, man. That's where I belong. It was good.
So we talked to you, obviously, on Thursday about the fight and about tactics, but how did this fight play out relative to your expectations going in?
He came out with a lot more leg kicks than I expected.
Yeah.
So I had to drone him out a little bit, and then, you know, just hold it up, like, hold on, let me get my...
You take your time. This is your floor.
But, yeah, I had to drone him out a little bit. Then, finally, when I was able to get him, I'm like, all right, I got enough intel. So I had to just utilize a bunch of my utility to put him away, and I got the win.
We're going
to
take a look at the finishing sequence. Perhaps this will make you smile even wider, but just a nasty elbow. Maybe he was thinking about the knee, and then you put him out with some accurate shots from there.
Yeah, man. Jake's always like, he's like, yo, knee, elbow. So I try to switch up the rhythm a little bit. I hit him with an elbow, bam. And then I was going to come up with a knee, but I was like, oh, I felt him limp in my hands. So I was like, all right, well, let me just pour it on him. And I just took him out of there.
So you found out earlier today that you were moving up to the co-main event. You go home to the kids with a win like this. What is it like after a knockout win like this to open that front door and go back to your family?
It feels good. It feels real good. More than anything, I'm glad that I could still be here doing what I love to do what I do, which is fight. And I'm still amongst the best in the world. You know, that was my mindset going through this whole thing. I was like, man, I can't settle for this. Like, I'm amongst the best in the world for a reason. I belong here. So I had to just, you know, let the world know and earn my respect back, as May said. And I had to get, you know, Amazing Joe got a flight to catch, so I had to hurry that up.
That's right. He's got a red eye tonight back to New England. All right, Slow Mike Rodriguez, congrats. Enjoy it with the team, and we look forward to the next show. Thank you, man.
Yeah, man, I'm about to go back and play some Siege, man. It's been a minute.
Well, you enjoy it. You certainly have earned it. Slow Mike Rodriguez. Nothing slow about that effort tonight, but he gets a big knockout in our co-main event.